Cabin 2, report.
Say something!
No! 1, 2, 3!
All present and accounted for, sir.
Cabin 3, report. I know who's going in last.
Oh, my God!
Cabin 3, report.
All present and accounted for, sir!
Woo, that got in there. Cabin... Did I say cabin 4 or 3?
That's 4.
Cabin 4, report.
All right,
cabin 1, come on in.
That was great.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
It was real good. All right.
That's weird. Say that.
Cabin 3, come on in. Cabin 2, go away.
Wait, I gotta have the drip.
Cabin 4, come on in.
You don't have all the drip on. You gotta have
the drip. Cabin 10, drag up
there. Why are you looking at me like that, hey?
We were practicing until y'all didn't say anything.
They were yelling.
Spicy meatballs.
Okay, one more try.
Hi, Tammy.
Yeah.
She didn't run away.
She didn't run away.
I'm proud of you.
No,
we haven't
done
one with
no sausage.
Okay.
Yeah, but don't do a whole
thing. Here is the Gordon Ramsay of Camp Bioka.
Ha ha ha. Huh? Just these six with no sauce? Yeah. And please, nothing
else.
I
don't
know.
I
probably
won't eat
anymore.
Huh? You do one more tray or just.
No, we need 60 total. Oh.
60 total?
Quit.
What's up, bro?
Well, you shouldn't have, well, should have took that chip before we
eat. What's up, bro?
I ran out of punch.
You already went ahead and put all their punch in there?
Yep, I ran out of punch on fourth cup.
What if some people don't want it?
What's up, bro?
Talk to the hand because the face is all the way out.
Well, at least we're all
happy. I'm fast. See, look,
Jordan
out there.
Peace
out.
Josh stirring the brew.
Thanks, Bill. Let's not say anything bad.
Hello!
Hi!
We're here. This shoe is askew.
It's not me. There it is.
Okay.
Are you blue?
Y'all almost lost it right there.
Welcome to my humble abode.
Oh. To my humble abode.
There it is. Fancy.
Welcome to my humble abode.
Did you even
sleep? What?
Yeah. This looks exactly like it did yesterday. Exactly.
They're so good, they've been sleeping on the floor just not to mess up the bed.
I think they got
hey, Ben Skinner.
Hello.
Welcome to our nail.
Welcome to
this
my
is where we do criminal evil stuff, aka slaughter the boys. We slaughter the boys here. So don't mind the dead bodies if you find them.
This is a church camp.
Hello, Nevaeh. It's
so good in here.
Ah!
No one.
Why did you lick the camera?
My humble abode. What about my
humble abode?
Hi.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Hank!
You're not about to if you
no,
go.
No, it's not there.
Say hi to Mommy and Daddy.
Hi.
Why did you
so
pick
weird.
Up your sock?
What are you going to do, Hank?
No one.
I'm going to steal your soul in your sleep.
Oh!
I'm going to steal your soul in your sleep.
Don't mind me.
Gosh,
don't mind me. You never.
Turn it off.
Don't mind me. Bye.
Off. Now. Off. Now.
Off.
Now.
Okay.
Is this your bed, Emmy?
Yes.
Did you make it up all by yourself?
Yes.
Is that your dolly?
Oh. Yes.
What's her name? What's her name?
Well, I'll just name her Chocolate.
Why is there water in the shower?
You'll just name her Chocolate?
Yes. Okay.
Her name is Chocolate.
There's water in the showers. That means they're clean.
Yeah. Yeah. I think so.
Audacity.
What's up there? How you doing?
Good.
Doing good?
Hi.
Hi.
Michael, why are you even here?
That's all we gotta do. We've already found like two or three things.
Yeah. Like what?
I'm doing some good. You don't even know.
There's salt. There's Q-tips.
Why?
I don't know why.
Because of Emma.
Well,
she left her socks in there.
Don't count that off because she's a child. She's five. Okay, leave her alone.
Spider-Man, Dolphin, does whatever a Spider-Girl, Spider-Girl, does whatever a Spider-Girl.
I'm about to take your screen away if you don't be quiet.
Hell yeah.
You doing all right?
Take it down a notch.
Oh, instead of videoing us, why won't we video you? Let's see how you look.
Oh yeah, that's a great angle. Wait, we got a video of Michael too. Pose. Oh,
hi.
Now that you're gonna break your camera and tell it.
Oh.
Hi, Scott.
Hello.
Baby girl.
How are you?
Oh, yes. I see that hairline.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, they just failed.
Oh, let's see Michael's. Ready?
Time to go.
Oh, okay. Put that back.
No.
Damn the whole place.
Yep. Okay.
Bed's fixed. By their bunk. Alright. It would appear,
look what you
wrestling
did.
Mop the
look
floor and just
drug
oh,
everything
wow.
in through the mop floor. That's disgusting.
Yeah. Good job.
I have kids mop.
Hey, hi.
Hi.
I'm
very excited.
Okay.
Howdy,
boys.
Jet dead. Howdy, boy.
And we also mop.
Fix your sock.
Well, we also
it's fine.
Mop.
I don't care. It's fine.
We mop.
Boy.
What's up? Are you having fun?
Sure.
You half asleep? You look half asleep. So do you. Whose bunk is this?
It's mine.
You look half asleep, too.
I heard you guys still half asleep. I don't know.
We're all
happy to
sleep.
Clean bed.
What, our bed's clean?
My bed's clean.
Is this your bed?
Yes.
You put the minimum effort into even trying, didn't you?
No.
What
no,
it looks like to me.
They were
all sitting on there.
Get off my bed!
So. What's up?
I'm making this part of the bed. Just
okay.
There we go.
There's the boy who freezes to death.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you know, you wouldn't be so cold if you'd wear a whole pair of pants. I'm just saying. What's up? Who are you?
My bed's down here.
Your bed's
exactly
down here?
Holy yeah. pants. That's exactly why I wore them.
It's very bed-like.
Thank you.
Yes, you're welcome.
got a couple holes in them.
We all got
Looking pretty good, guys.
You guys want to check the bathroom now?
I done did.
You already did?
I looked.
We're good?
Yeah, y'all hid all your clothes very well this time.
Yep.
You say you hid them very well, as in like they're still there, right?
No, I couldn't find them.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. Yeah.
Watch Michael go.
They're not still there.
I looked.
Hey.
What?
What is it?
This grazed my nipple.
You should smile. Say hi. Say I love Camp Bioka.
I love Camp Bioka.
I love Camp Bioka.
I love Camp Bioka. I love Camp Bioka. Your mom, at least.
You look like you need a nap. You do need a nap, don't you?
What?
You're gonna go swimming here in a minute. That'll wake you up.
Hey, look here. You gotta keep it up. Y'all are doing great.
Can I mess with my bed now?
You even mop. Since you stole the mop bucket, they did.
Can I mess with my bed now?
That's tomorrow.
Huh?
We do this tomorrow?
Yeah. Can you mess up your bed right now?
Yes.
No.
Don't give up, because tomorrow's the last day.
Who won?
You girls.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all do good.
Tomorrow's
the last
day.
You might need the trimmed up.
Alright, everybody look up here.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll give you like you have 30, okay?
Wow.
Alright. So what I want you to do with your stick first is start your little lights. They're bendable, okay? So wrap them around your stick. Stick out and show me where the glue needs to go. No, it's not going to, we're not going to, we're not going to glue the stick. We're going to glue the butterfly to the stick.
Oh.
Okay.
How do I do like that?
Right there.
Machine. I'm going to get my good side.
And the only reason I'm doing this, you guys, is because it is hot. It's like I'm done.
I'm going to get the piece of string. Absolutely not. Okay, I'm going to find them.
Why don't you sit down? You're making me nervous.
I don't wanna.
You're making me nervous standing up. Oh, you got yours?
I'm not making you nervous. I'm making me nervous. Is this too many or is this good? Sammy, is this good?
Do what? I think that's good. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Looks cool.
Can I add just a few more? A couple of beers? A few more, maybe?
Yeah, get two. Two will do. Okay, anybody want to glue pine cones on the stick?
You do.
Sorry, I'm very
excited. Okay, I'm done.
Don't put your lights
on. Oh, this is pretty. She's showing me.
Be careful. Don't.
You got Natalie's bad side.
You got my bad side.
That's my good side. That's my. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Why don't you video yourself, Sam?
Can I this way. Here?
Guys, there's a bee in the camera. Me!
There's a butterfly too. Oh, you can see it.
Amelia?
There's a bee in a butterfly in the way.
Oh, hey. Oh, girl.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, my God.
it off. Let me ask. This is
oh no.
Oh, that's bad lighting, guys.
Yeah, that's bad,
right? Bad lighting, guys. Oh, girls, hiding from the camera. So, see, I feel like yours actually color matches. Mine's over here, like, everywhere, like,
yours over, like, you and all. I'm just hoping.
Oh, excuse me.
Step back down. I need my time
phone. Shrink.
This is what they do two times a day to unwind and get out of the heat.
Hey, Dad. Say hi to camera. That's the camera.
Say hi to the camera.
Say hi to the camera. Gabby. Irma. Emma. Emma. Have you liked camp? Have you all liked? It's not how that song goes, but okay.
this is so you say everybody, say hi to everybody back at church.
Hi everybody back at church.
Okay, you want to tell everybody at church what happened last night?
Last night, yeah. We were watching a movie.
Yeah, and then what happened?
We went to our cabins and went to sleep.
Okay, but what happened before you went to sleep?
We had a movie.
But what happened between the movie and going to sleep?
Going up a mountain. Going up this, like, steep area.
Yeah.
And back to the cabins up.
Okay, but did anything happen to you in particular?
I kept shivering up the way.
Okay.
When I was walking up, I kept shivering because it was cold.
But did you come talk to Preacher Henry about getting saved?
Yeah.
And did you?
Yeah.
Good. High five. All right. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good to hear. Hello, Sophie.
Hi.
Are you having fun?
Yeah, but are you recording
me? Yes, I am. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
That's not a picture.
All right. Madison?
Mm-hmm.
How are you enjoying camp?
Good.
Good. All right. What's y'all's favorite part so far?
Pool. Eating.
Pool and eating?
And sleeping.
I think I would like pool, eating, sleeping, and canoeing.
Okay.
Best friends.
Best friends. BFFs. BFFs. I can't talk.
What?
Your BFFs.
Okay. No, we prefer to call ourselves besties.
Besties? Okay.
Best friends forever.
I have an idea.
Are y'all having fun?
Yes.
What's your favorite part, Naya?
Don't ask me that question.
Don't ask you that? How about you, Emmy? What's your favorite part?
Fishing.
Fishing? And you, Gabby? You don't remember?
No.
Best friends!
Hey, do that again.
Okay.
I'm gonna Oh, gosh.
Dabbing.
I like dabbing. It's my favorite thing.
Wait, what if we dab? Like.
Are y'all okay?
Yeah.
Can Ian?
I think so.
Did you have fun, Kay?
Yeah. That's up to Victoria. I think so, though.
Victoria, can I go with you next?
What's up?
Hey.
Say hi.
They're gonna need you.
Aiden. I'll get him. Or not. Everybody say hi.
I'm gonna die.
Kay. Hi. How are you?
Good.
Are you having fun?
Yeah. I'm not trying to get pinched. I'm trying to catch fish. No, it's not working.
And then we're scared. Amelia. Did you find a dead crab yet?
No
dead crab?
No dead crab. But we found a live crab.
Ow!
I'm going to get
the
live crab.
Ow! Now, let's flip
Vaya. Hi.
Hello. I found one.
You did?
Grab it, put it in your pocket.
I'm too scared to grab it.
I found
Emma. Emma.
What? Look at my wife quab. Look at my wife quab. There's my wife quab.
What did you say it is?
It's a wife quab.
Throw me the cup.
Ew, I stepped in mud and it sounded like poop.
How do you know stepping in poop? I saw it, but it ran away.
He's in there. Okay.
Sophie.
I saw it, but it ran away.
Hi.
I'll pick it up.
Josh. Hi.
Hi, guys.
I was feeling that breeze, singing like a song through the tall oak trees. It was just another summer night, had to be the last thing on my mind. I was all but lost in the moment. I was young and running wide open. It was just another summer night. Had to be the last thing on my mind. When love broke through, you found me in the darkness, wandering through the desert. Said I'm yours, the first time I called you Lord.
When love broke through, you found me in the darkness, wandering through the desert. I was a hopeless fool, now I'm hopelessly devoted. My chains are broken, and it all began with you.
Summer when a northeast breeze sang like a song through the oak trees. Pennsylvania, she kinda caught my soul, which had me a little more open to close. Walls I built, opinions I learned, covered in the ashes of bridges I burned, blind to the arrow that was headed to my heart. But you hit the mark.
When love broke through, you found me in the darkness, wandering through the desert. Chains are broken, and it all began with you. When love broke through,
you love me enough to pursue me? Mm-hmm.